NASA has returned to Flagstaff after 11 years in order to prepare for the Artemis mission. Not only are the astronauts training here in Flagstaff at Babbitt Ranches, but NASA is also practicing rover operations in a remote area 40 miles north of Flagstaff. The focus of the Artemis mission will be to examine the so far unexplored lunar South Pole.